What's going on, guys? It's Christian from 252 Squad. In today's video, I am teaching my homie Davood how to drive my 2015 Mustang GT, which is a manual. Don't mind the trash. Don't mind the trash. He's gonna clean it out for me later. But first off, how do you feel, David?
I'm nervous. I ain't gonna lie.
You ain't gonna lie. You're a little nervous.
I'm in danger.
I'm confident he ain't gonna break it. All right, well, without further ado, let's get right into the video. 1, 2, 3! So step one, move the GoPro to where it can see almost both of us. All right, step one, push clutch all the way down. All right, hit the power. Make sure it's in neutral. We'll go to that thing. Keep going, keep going, keep going. All right, you're good. And then just press it once. Okay. Then, release the parking brake.
Damn, this one's stiffer than, there we go.
Make sure it's neutral. Keep going. All right, over up one. Okay. Very slowly let off the clutch. I want you, just until you feel it start moving itself.
Well, I'm still on the brake.
Well, off the brake. It's not gonna roll anywhere. Okay, brake. Damn! Okay. So it looks like we're on a little bit of a hill, so it's actually gonna work to our advantage a little bit. So, let off the brake. So, let off the clutch a little bit. If you do it slow enough, it'll carry itself. Don't give it gas. Let off the clutch. See? So simple. Because it'll carry itself.
What the fuck?
There's so much torque, it'll carry itself. Alright? So now let's take it around the corner. Don't mind my transmission making funny noises. Alright, stop. Clutch in. Alright, clutch in all the way. Okay.
So good and tasty.
Okay. So, can you see my feet from over here?
Yeah.
Clutch is all the way in. We're not moving. All right. I let off. I have about 5 inches of play of not doing anything. So we're slowly moving. So I don't know if you felt that. Okay. I'm a.
I felt.
Okay. Like, all right. So, I'll tell you when it's gonna do it. So it's gonna go. Where you know what it felt gonna go like that. So that at that point, you're in that gear and you're golden. Okay. And all I want you to do is pull it up. You can feel the car when it starts to go. And then I want you to just stay there. Slower. Ever so slightly. All right, keep it there. Now lift it up. Yep. Fully in gear.
It's a pop-up right there, getting the right line.
It's animal control. Or state park ranger.
But you do not ever do this in this fucking car, okay?